This is Megan Moore, board certified health coach, and today I'm going to talk about what I like to eat on a daily basis. I get so many questions working at G-Natural Foods from all of our customers. Megan, you have so many amazing products, but how do I eat them? What do I do with them? So I thought that I'd create this video to give you guys some inspiration and ideas. So every single day, I like to start with a glass of water with lemon. You can also add some cayenne pepper. It really helps to get your digestive juices and metabolism flowing. So I always start with that before coffee or anything else. And then after that, I might have a tea, like a detox tea or a yerba mate. And I also like to keep coconut water handy with the coconut shreds still in them because it tastes great and it's a great source of healthy fat. So for breakfast, I like to do a couple of different things. I think that G-Natural Foods sea seeds are awesome, and they're really, really great because you don't have to cook them. All you have to do is just soak them in whatever you like. I actually use almond milk for this recipe, but you can use anything, whatever flavor you want them to absorb or take on. And I like to add fresh fruit. Here I have cantaloupe, blueberries, raspberries, strawberries, and with an extra superfood kick, I put on some bee pollen. And I like to do that every day just to help to nourish my immune system and to help my body have a healthy allergy response, especially when the seasons are changing. If I want something a little bit more dense, a little bit more warming, then I'll go with an oatmeal. I love our nuts, and I'll add on like our cashews, our almonds, our walnuts, with some of our dried berries, especially those goji berries, mulberries, golden berries. Those have so many antioxidants, so superfoods are great for you. So that's the method. I also like to add in some oils, you know, for different nourishing reasons. You know, do your research, see what sort of oils we have, what else is out there, because it's a great way to add those healthy fats and to also support your body in ways that you may have never known. I also like to do a Benchmark Play every day. I do about a tablespoon because it can help your body to naturally eliminate toxins, free radicals. So I always do that, especially since I'm a city girl, you know, sitting around a lot of polluted areas. So that's a really good thing to do. Now, I always have my mason jars of either my green juice or my green smoothie that I may have made that morning or the night before. So I just take these little babies around with me and I drink them whenever I want to or when I want to pick me up. Now, for lunch, I'll either do a beautiful salad like this one that you see here. I love to add in whatever leafy greens I'm feeling like that day, always fresh and organic, with maybe some fruit, some nuts, and also some sprouting seeds. You can add just the sprouting seed itself if you want more crunchy texture, or you can add in the sprouts that have already germinated. And I love growing sprouts at home in mason jars. A lot of people think that you have to have a special huge apartment or something, or a huge house to grow sprouts. No, guys, you only need something like this. And we'll talk more about that in later videos. So if I don't have a salad and I want something maybe a little bit more I don't know what you want to call it, but I'll go with this sushi nori. Sushi nori is a fabulous substitute to heavy starches, carbohydrates, gluten. I am sensitive to gluten, so I like to stick with things like this. And I'll add on, like what you see here, shredded cucumber, shredded zucchini, shredded carrots. I might throw on some purple cabbage. There's some avocado on here. And then you can top it with whatever dressing you like. And if you eat meat, adding some protein. Great quick lunch. So going on to the afternoon, I notice that when I'm working hard, I need a boost. So I always like to have a snack when it gets later in the afternoon. So I love applesauce. I'll top my applesauce with maybe some cinnamon, some ginger, maybe even turmeric. That's when you can really use those nourishing spices. I'll also add on some berries and fruit if I went with something like the oatmeal that was starchy that morning. If not, let's say that I really, really, really need energy. Well, cacao is a great source of energy that's an alternative and possibly healthier than caffeine. So instead of having that unhealthy soda drink to get you revved up, go ahead and have some dark chocolate. These are dark chocolate goji berries. They're amazing superfood and they're just so good. If I'm not having that, I want something to maybe help with my probiotics, to keep my digestive system going. Maybe I've had a stomachache the day before. I go also nice Greek yogurt. You can also do something like a goat yogurt. If you are a member of a co-op or if you have a farm close to you, it's really easy to get all natural animal products, like those yogurts. So this one I've topped with my favorite banana powder and the shredded coconut natural food flakes. It's really, really good. So I've had my snack. I'm keeping myself hydrated all day long. You see that I will either have a pitcher at my desk or I'll have a large mason jar. And, you know, the mason jar is great if you're on the go. If you're somewhere, you're going to be somewhere the whole day, you know, stick with pitch, totally fine. And set yourself a goal, you know, say to yourself by the end of this day, I'll have this much water, and you know that your body's staying hydrated. So for dinner time, I like to really add in all of those nourishing, body-stimulating spices. And when I say stimulating, I mean stimulating your senses, you know, the taste, the smell. It's so delicious to add all of that in. It just makes eating so much more fun. So I do curries. This has got sweet peas, carrots, some chickpeas. It's got jasmine rice as a base. I always keep the two separate so that I can package it up later for the rest of the week. And I'll add on turmeric, ginger, maybe some bird's eye chili pepper, regular chili pepper, cayenne pepper, you name it. And whatever benefits you're looking for, you'll go with that spice. So if I'm not doing like a curry or a stir fry, and maybe even during the summer months, I'll go with like a veggie burger or some veggie sliders, whether it's a veggie burger like you see here or a mushroom burger. Top it with some fermented vegetables, some other fresh veggies, sauce, and you are good to go. So guys, I don't know about you, but this has made me really, really hungry. So I'm going to cut this video short so I can go eat some of this stuff. If you have any questions, you know, feel free to give us a call. We'd love to give you healthy tips and tricks on recipes and how to use our Z-Natural Food products. It's been so much fun talking with you today. And again, I'm Megan Moore, board certified holistic health coach. And with Z-Natural Foods, we say bye-bye.